Smell it. Get away from the sun.
There you go.
There it is. Imagine coming through here with one of those big Forest Service trucks. Ooh. I think we're crazy. Oh yeah, see the roads all squished down from the weight of the trucks. It used to be like that. Whoa, I gotta pay more attention. Oh yeah, look at that. Not sure how much you can really make out through the camera. Sun the way it is. To my right. Coast. See, the road stopped it. Oh yeah, holy shit.
A pile of them.
Man, this is unbelievable.
This is burnt.
Right up over the road. Well, I guess it came down this way.
Yeah, it came up and under all that burn. It's crazy.
Nuts. Hey, look at the car. Down here in the gully.
Oh wow.
Holy shit. I wonder how long that's been down there. I don't see any bones. Drive up in here with a goddamn truck. Wow, what a view. Holy shit, he wasn't kidding. Toast. Oh my God. Well, I got footage. Send you the video.
Steel tube good.
Good thing.
Yeah, it's just that
you can reuse that, right?
Yeah, that thing. Well, it's up to I'm just checking to see if I got any identification, but I this is it.
All right. Thank you. kill the blade. And that scraper, when it comes through here, hits them rocks. Oh, shit. Yeah, definitely a little scarier riding this ridge. There's nothing there anymore. Like Mike was saying before, when it was at least brush, it felt like if you went off the edge, you'd get caught up in it. Yeah. Well, now you got me looking at it.
Yeah, see that? It's like a spring down there. They saved this whole little area. See that?
Yeah. That's amazing.
The whole thing of that stuff's already coming back.
Yeah, all along there. That whole ridge is coming back. Amazing. Comes down, right? They try and pick up those little draws.
Isn't that crazy?
Amazing.
That little section that survived. Still,
yeah, didn't get burned at all. Went right around it.
Is that crazy? Bitching though.